over the bridge. They've been marching for you. Mice, little creature leading you over it to the door at the end of it. Follow their trace, and as you get. And as you get over it, wait for the first light to come. Wait only 1 second or less till you're able to comprehend this moment fully. I'm convinced you can do that, Italy. Remember the question. You would go into that world, and you're going there with empty hands. With maybe some promise of freedom that men in their simplicity cannot really understand. For nothing has ever been more unbearable for a man than freedom. But you see these stones. Turn them into bread and mankind will run after you like a flock of sheep, grateful and obedient. Too much. Besides, they don't eat bread beyond these doors. Their lips can only move in rhymes. They call themselves poets. Anyway, don't think too much. Knock at the door and enter after. But remember, as soon as you pass through, nothing will be undone. Nothing will be undone. Centuries, 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 and more bridges, endlessly. Let the desert be your home. And falter, sighs and tears, you want them.